Okay.
Well, I guess the tape is the limit, maybe.
Is not private property. And he looked at me with this look of death. It was hilarious. Well, that's what we're asking. Right, that's what we're asking. It's like,
you know, it's kind of funny that
obstructing their sales.
It's funny that the state runs the liquor store next door and they're not here trying to bust people. That's just funny to me.
Oh, yeah.
There's a little bit of conflict of interest, a little bit, right? Yeah, these guys are great. I actually have one. I can't find it with reflectors on it, like the round ones.
Store, and right on. Yeah.
But I can't find that.
Keep it on.
Yeah. Yeah, they're doing a shift change. They just set it. Are we paying for the gas for that?
I mean, I'm not.
Alright, let me get a video of that. Just leaving it running? Isn't there a statute they're not supposed to idle cars in the state of Indiana?
No,
you
can
extend it
because for safety.
Oh, so bad, just grant extra rights.
Whoa. It's funny, the guy, we were walking by and locked
in
the
problem. This, there's no police officer in this car. I'm looking for an 8-cylinder V6 engine. Idle. I'd like to know the gas bill for that. And apparently, they have an unlimited credit card.
Your shirt's almost done. I'm waiting for two letters. I ran out of letters.
Yay!
and peas. But I'll get it done for you.
Okay, there's been a report that